And welcome back to the Endless Frontier. Last time, remember, we whipped more of the Orchestral Army's ass. And now, we're going forward. Yeah, we're not gonna waste time with these fools. Another puzzle. We're just not going to waste time with these fools. We're just not. A fake third eye. Okay, let's see. Let's see, what are we looking for? Apply directly to the forehead. Reminds me of the joke in Project Echo. Help homeless aliens, expensive habits to support. There's a reason why I'm not dealing with these. If I need to, I will.
Let's go.
Okay, the real question is it worth it? A busted knuckle. A busted knuckle. Glove shaped like a cat's paw, complete with pads. Sure, let's give it to her. Nope. Well, holy shit, there's a way out. Oh my god, that felt so good just to get out of there. Okay, we need to heal. Sure, man. Can't believe after all that we just up and left the place. Find that pretty weird, but you know, it is what it is.
Nice.
We are not dealing with that shit. What the hell is up with that sound? Well, hello, Tillos.
Ah, another exquisitely molded katakuri. Truly a masterpiece. This is definitely the android we saw on the Shalafin Celeste. Cosmos! I never expected you to be here. Talos, how did you get to this world? Why are you here? I had heard that you were going to be transferred into a new body after I destroyed you.
This happened in Xeno Saga episode 2. 3. Either 2 or 3. I've never played either one. I've only played the first game.
I was going to destroy you before you rebooted and drag the will out of you this time.
That's terrible. She said it like it was nothing at all.
If Dorothy had looted Cosmos from the ship, who knows what would have happened?
Yes, I must thank Dorothy for that. Talos, I have a proposal. Neither of us belong in this world. Our battle should not take place here. So, here or anywhere, it doesn't matter to me. What world do you belong to? You don't even understand why you exist at all. You have no right to choose a world.
It's been a while since we've met a straightforward evil robot like this one.
We can't lose, though. I'll use you as spare parts to build myself a new Jakigono. Right. You're going to tell us everything you know about getting back to your own world.
Oh god, that was a terrible joke. That shit. See? Even Razor approves of that. That was terrible, and you aren't even in your fun mode yet. Talos. Though I'm not from the same time period, I am also from your world. Yes, you are from the Namco-verse, yes. I don't know what's going on between you and Cosmos, but... excuse me.
Are you trying to say that we should work together to help each other find a way back?
that this is the most constructive action we could take.
What does it matter when I could just kill you all here and go back myself?
I guess it doesn't really, huh? Oh wait, no, that's completely different!
Easy there, Swifty. So basically, what you're telling us is, bring it on, is that right, Hot Coffee Bot?
You seem to understand, cowboy. As reward, I'll kill you first.
Well, it's a good thing I'm doing this. Bloop. Okay, so we're fighting off against Tatos and the 27 series Astra. Well, let's get to work. That works. Ouch. Well, you know what? Let's heal. What the? Oh, yeah, we gotta kill him. That's it, huh? I'm not even hitting your ass yet. Better than none.
KO!
I'm just going to heal up on this turn. Okay, that's fine. Damn! Yeah, I agree with that. It's like, seriously, damn! Bought some scare boss, but I don't
ロングテームスペシャル。ラ
Play it on!
KO. Oh no. What to do? Support. Definitely need heal. All right, let's see what else we gotta do. Force evasion. Excuse me. I just had some coffee too. All right. Let's see.
Bingo!
Tag. And that didn't kill her. Woo. This is gonna be one of them good fights. Real good fights, I'm telling you that right now. Oh, damn. But she doesn't go for the kill. Oh, she doesn't go for the kill. Oh, I'm not even mad, but I'm kind of disappointed that she didn't. Like, for someone who just doesn't like her other half, oh man, I'm only glad I'm not fighting her a second time. And you're gonna get... No counter. Okay. Okay. That's what you want. Okay. Better ready healing. Cause she may. Bring the big fat whammy, and if we're not ready for it. We ain't gonna be ready for it, so therefore. Contains camphor, caffeine, and lots of sugar. Yeah, I think we're good on that. And she doesn't go for the kill again.
そこで
What can I use here? Ooh.
Yellow, Mina.
Let's give it to her. Time to say, adios! Adios! That's fine. That's totally fine. Okay, guess whose turn it is? This is Cosmo's win right here. Finish! So Haken gains a level, Jamu, Cosmos, Suzuka, and we get a secret teddy as an accessory. A secret teddy.
Thanos, this is not our world. Your anima would not want this either. I won't accept this. You're just a defective machine tampered with by human hands. Thanos. Whether those of us created by humans are defective or not, it is not up to us to decide.
Man, she was one crazy machine girl. Is everybody from your world like that?
I don't think there's much difference between our world and yours in that respect.
I can no longer detect Talos. Perhaps this would be our best chance to investigate this area.
Looks like nothing's working right now, though.
How does it look, Cosmos?
The gate has overheated, and all functions have been disabled. I believe that the shutdown is due to an unusually heavy strain being placed on the cross gate.
Damn. This is just like the gate at Mirabliss Castle when we teleported there from our world.
It may be able to see things, but it cannot send them anywhere. What a pain.
We can't do anything about it. But now we have no way of getting to Fomedaheim.
Well, why don't we go torture that cat guy?
Or maybe give him Reiji or Haken and
great idea!
That's not going to happen, you giggling twits. I do agree that we should go back and pick that guy's brain a little more. Let's get back to the giant marquee. Sad that we can't just warp straight the hell out. That's why I said, I'm not doing that grinding. If I had to do it, I had to do it on my own time. But otherwise, we're getting the hell up out of here. Why am I be- I should not be around here. I forgot to go all the way up here. Cause no, we're done here. That's why you're seeing me cut out a lot of battles, because I am not doing these battles on camera.
crap gallery. Really? Why am I going around in circles? It feels... we're still... Damn it. Sad thing is, nobody in this party actually has something like an escape. Nope. Nope, we're getting out of here. Nope. Nope.
Welcome back, boys and girls. Do you want to go shopping or take a luxurious sand bath?
Hold up, princess. I do agree that we need to relax and stock up on supplies, but first, there's something we need to confirm.
With me? Ooh, I can confirm anything for you boys. All you have to do is ask. Yeah.
Quit leering at me, you pervert. Let's get this started. The crossgate at Dulcis was unstable. We want to know if there is another way we can get to Fomadahan. And you old people would know, since you were a member of the orchestra, aren't they?
You can't blame a guy for trying to turn off a new leaf. Did you
meet one of them. You can't blame a guy for trying to turn over a new leaf. Did you meet one of their members? Yeah. Two of them. Kyun. And Heng. Valkyria. Heng said that they were new to the group, but... Oh, those girls. Yeah, always flapping their gums about things they shouldn't. The orchestral army was decimated at the end of the war. Nobody's heard from Maderheim really knows this now. But our records of the war say that Eftel was massively outnumbered by the end of the war. Outnumbered? No! Outpowered, sure. We still had Noctinabin and on top of that, our king had that power with him. Power? I'm retired, so I can't really say anymore. I really don't want to drag up the past, okay? If you're that curious, why don't you go ask Captain and Serena and from that fish word, Vanakina? I had this when we were trading, but it seems that the Marikaya stones that destroyed Espina means something to her. Then the course of Ishii at Meiji Castle might be related as well. Who knows, man? I don't know much about Kagura Amahara, honest. Okay. It looks like you've got some personal stake in all this. You've helped us so far. I believe you.
So are we going back to see that mermaid with the funny hat? Her ship was parked near the southern end of the desert. Let's go! After a pass, of course.
Well, yeah. After all that, yep. We need to heal. Look at that. Look at that. Yep. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to save like so. And I'm actually going to stop here. And in the next part, which shouldn't be as long as this part, we're going back to see The Little Mermaid. And go from there. So stay tuned. More of The Endless Frontier right after this. Thanks so much.